Hello everyone, my name is Talscar, and today we're embarking on an adventure where everyone's telling us to make a let's play, or some people are. And I decided to start now because, you know, it's kind of getting hectic. Whoa, where'd you come from? He's dead. That was kind of freaky. Whoa. Is that another one?
Got this. Keep your cool.
Now I've got to enter this radioactive caravan. Ammo. Cool. Chiromine. Hypertech drive. Let's just take it all. Hypertech drive. Looks like some advanced piece of hardware or something. It looks like a beacon more than likely. Sleep in a sleeping bag where the raids are. Yeah, that's a good idea. Very good idea. Have an adventure. Preston. Monkey. Don't make me smash you in the face. Oh, that's that for the monkey. I think he, seen better days.
Now this is more like it.
How is this more like it? What, you found a new view? I'm gonna take a screenshot of this view, because you said this is more like it. I feel like quoting you in that screenshot I just took. Now, what's down there? I haven't seen that road before. Nothing. Bunch of rubbish. Is that a teddy bear I just saw? No. Wait, is it? Yeah, it's a bear. Don't feed the bears. Ha! Don't feed the bears. I was like, is that a teddy bear? See? Yeah, it was a teddy bear. Here's a new pistol. This is a very powerful weapon. I feel kind of hot. I feel kind of awful. But then again, that could be this wasteland that I'm in, making me feel so blushy. If only I could pick up that fish head. Maybe I could go on an adventure. Fishing rod for wood. What else? There's nothing there. I don't want the bad equipment.
Don't feed the bear. Good advice.
Yes! That's what I read, dumbass! Too bad you didn't hear me the first time! I feel like exploring that place there, but it's not even on my list of things to explore. So I'm gonna stand next to it and try and get that thing activated soon. Oh, I can fast travel. Yes. Jeppard Brothers Disposal. I don't know if that's how it's pronounced. I am a complete fool. Yes, I'm gonna fast travel to the police station. Whew, I'm glad there's no water in my glass. Dang it. That kinda stinks. But whatever, they can handle the weather, can't we? I'm gonna turn the air conditioner. Expect a little bit of buzzing in the background. So the settings on low, I'm gonna set it to medium. Because I have a medium sized t-shirt on. That's actually kind of true. Yeah, this is medium. I don't have large t-shirts. I really need a better hard drive, so then this game is already loaded and it's like, bing, we're already playing. Maybe I could just cut out those
sight lines,
pieces.
Plenty of hard cover. Whoever set this up knew what they were doing.
That is true, that's the Brotherhood of Steel. Yeah, sightlines. Although, that's not 100% true, considering they had the ghouls right at their front doorstep. Literally. No, not literally, but physically. Oh, come on, you should have loaded already. Okay, now we're here.
Paladin.
Are you ready to head up to the ship?
No.
I don't know where you're going, but if you want to remain a part of the Brotherhood, I'd get back here.
Really?
Are you ready to head up to the ship?
Why did the Brotherhood send it here in the first place?
I'm not sure. But I think it might have something to do with the data on the Commonwealth my team gathered before it arrived. We call our ship the Pridwin. She's loaded with enough troops and supplies to mount a major offensive. Whoa. If she's here, Elder Maxon's here. And that means we're going to war.
Who's Elder Maxon?
Maxon is the commander of this division of the Brotherhood of Steel. He's the model of what every Brotherhood soldier hopes to become.
Whoa.
If we're going to war, I can promise you that he'll be leading the charge.
Cool.
That being said, you're about to get to know the Pridwin up close and personal. I've received orders that we're both to report to her immediately. Follow me up to the roof of the police station. We're going for a little ride.
Oh, so now we're going. Crap. Where is she?
I hope you brought that artifact back in one piece.
Yes.
Here it is.
Good work. Here, your payment for a successful recovery.
Cool.
I'll always want more tech, so believe me, I'll never run short of missions. When you're ready for more, just say the word.
Cool.
Not sure.
Not the answer I'm looking for. Come back when you have the right one.
Yay! It's because I gotta go up to the rooftop and I don't even know how to get to the roof. How do you get to the roof of this building? I've forgotten. Oh, here's the basement. Does anyone like my... Ooh, look at this. I haven't been here before, have I?
I guess you've got your reasons. But that just looks like junk to me.
How do you think I fixed... the pool station monitor thingy? I don't know. Now, where is the staircase up to the rooftop? I've been up there once upon a time. Maybe it's here. Oh, yes, it's here. Okay, let's just go. He said to follow him up to the rooftop, so I'm following up to the rooftop. I have no idea what's going on. I should never have, you know, he said, if you want to be in the Brotherhood, you gotta have this attitude and that attitude and whatnot. Maybe I get a suit of power armor from getting on the rooftop. Oh, look. Right, where is Danks? Vertibird, it's the first time I'm getting in.
That mini gun in front of you is loaded and ready to fire. Did you spot anything hostile during the flight? I suggest you put it to good use. Make sure you properly identify your targets before you start shooting. We don't want to have any mishaps and fire on the locals.
Wow. This is a cool sight.
Commonwealth looks different from up here, doesn't it? It never ceases to amaze me how drastically your perception of the battlefield changes from the air. We're gonna need that edge when we take on the Institute. They've already proven that they're technologically superior, which means there's no telling what types of weapons they'll have.
Is that the Institute?
Hopefully, our air superiority
and tactical
know-how will make the difference. Now all we have to do is find them. And I'm betting that Elder Maxon will have a plan already in place by the time we arrive.
I had a bullet go past.
I wish everyone down there believed in our cause. But they've been blinded by rumors and misinformation. They don't realize that the Brotherhood of Steel is the Commonwealth's last hope for survival. Every man, woman, and child below is in mortal danger. If we fail, it's only a matter of time before the enemy overwhelms the population. Cleansing the Commonwealth is our duty, and I will gladly spill my own blood if it ensures our victory.
Well, I hope you're telling the truth. You don't sound bad and you don't sound good.
Final approach to the airport. The Pridwin should be coming into view just ahead. We'll be meeting Lancer Captain Kells on the flight deck. Just stick close to me and answer all of his questions.
Ah, so that's how you see, never mind. Oh look, there's a boat! Oh, and a sentry bot. Where's that on the map? Oh, crap. The shipyard. That's where it is. I haven't been there. I gotta check that out, because there's a sentry bot. I can't use my VATS. So I can't target seek anything. I don't see anything from here. Ah. Let's see what Elder Maxton has to say. Let's see. It's gonna be interesting. I feel like this has been a long flight. And nothing but silence. Oh, at least we're gonna get a fast travel to the boat. The big boat. Cool.
I hope you're ready.
Well, this is the moment. Does she get pulled up or something? Yep. There's cranes on this thing.
Hey.
Wow. What are you trying to do, Dance?
Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
There's Lancer Captain Kelt. Follow me.
I'm following you, but I'm waiting for you to move.
Mission granted. Welcome back. Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on a successful mission. And is this our new recruit?
Yes, yep. Sir. I feel promoted him to initiate, and I'd like to sponsor his entry into our rankings personally.
Yes, we've read your reports. You'll be pleased to know that Elder Max has approved your request to place the recruit in your charge.
Thank you, sir. And my current orders?
You are to remain on the prison and await further instructions.
Very good, sir. Ad Victoria, Captain.
Ad Victoria.
This is awesome. At least we're gonna get some super armor. Cridwin's not that big, actually. I'm surprised how small it is. Hello. Knight.
Damn ferals. Radiation.
Damn ferals radiation. What about damn ferals radiation? Here we are. Let's just hope Preston approves of everything I do here. I'm just gonna save it. In case something bad happens to- Oh crap. Is the game lagging for me? It was. Main deck. I thought that was Maxton behind us. Although we're going to the briefing room, so we're following him. Main deck.
Status report.
Green across the board, sir. Nothing new.
Good. Carry on, Knight.
Where is he? He went
Liberating
this way.
The Commonwealth is a huge responsibility.
Oh, crap.
But we'll get the job done.
Damn it. Seek to Lancer. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Yep. Before I can come this way, I gotta go this way.
If you're looking for another safe haven, there's shelter and supplies at the police station in Cambridge.
Yeah, we're meant to talk to him first.
So, you're the one Paladin Dance has taken under his wing. You don't look much like a soldier to me.
Soldier's appearance. Looks are deceiving.
Can be deceiving. Which is precisely why I personally insist on scrutinizing every recruit who boards this vessel. I've
yep.
read Paladin Dance's reports. He seems to think you'll make a fine addition to the Brotherhood. You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal of latitude with us. But let me make one thing clear. The Brotherhood of Steel has traveled to the Commonwealth with a specific goal in mind. As the captain of this vessel, I won't allow anyone to jeopardize our mission, no matter how valuable they think they are. Understood?
Absolutely.
Good. That's all for now, soldier. Your orders are to proceed to the command deck for the address. After which, Elder Maxson wishes to have a word with you.
Cool.
If you have any questions, ask me now. Otherwise, you are dismissed.
I was just saying my
orders.
What
are my orders?
Your orders are to proceed to Elder Maxon's address, after which he wishes to speak with you. Anything else?
I don't have any questions.
Then I suggest you head over to the command deck immediately. Dismissed, initiate.
I'm not really an initiate since I've been in the army before, apparently. Supposedly. Yay, she said welcome aboard! Again, she's speaking to me.
Brothers and sisters, the road behind has been long and fraught with difficulty. Each and every one of you has surpassed my expectations by rapidly facilitating our arrival in the Commonwealth. You have accomplished this amazing feat without a hint of purpose or direction. And most impressively, without question. Now that the ship is in position, it is time to reveal our purpose and our mission. Beneath the Commonwealth, there is a cancer known as the Institute.
Yes.
A malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface. They are experimenting with dangerous technologies that could prove to be the world's undoing. For the second time in recent history, the Institute scientists have created a weapon that transcends the destructive nature of the atom bomb. They call their creation the Synth, a robotic abomination of technology that is free-thinking and masquerades as a human being. This notion that a machine could be granted free will is not only offensive, but horribly dangerous. And like the atom, if it isn't harnessed properly, it has the potential of rendering us extinct as a species. I am not prepared to allow the Institute to continue this line of experimentation. Therefore, the Institute and their synths are considered enemies of the Brotherhood of Steel and should be dealt with swiftly and mercilessly. This campaign will be costly, and many lives will be lost. But in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy.
Yep.
Itself. Ad victorium.
Ad victorium.
Ad victorium.
Can you believe synths are replacing humans with exact duplicates? Makes me sick.
Excuse me.
Watch your step on the flight deck. It's a long way down.
Hey.
What do you need?
Over here.
Aye, aye, sir.
Go check that out.
There's no way.
Check it out.
Consider it done.
Elder Maxon.
I care about
see what happens.
The people of the Commonwealth.
Care about them? I thought we were preparing for war.
The Brotherhood is here to prevent a war by starting one of our own. The difference is, our war won't reduce civilization to ashes.
What do you want from me?
I want you to start taking responsibility for this planet. To start making a difference. And from what I've read in Paladin Dance's reports, you've already begun that journey. Seeing as he's one of my most respected field officers, you couldn't get a better recommendation. Therefore, from this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of knight. And, befitting your title, we're granting you a suit of power armor to protect you on the field of battle. Wear it with pride.
I'll do my best to live up to it.
I'm certain that you will. In any event, once you're finished becoming familiar with the Pridwin and my staff, report to the flight deck for your new orders. Welcome aboard the Pridwin, soldier. Make us proud.
Haha. Yep.
Station keeping maintained.
Hey.
Thruster
what is
stable.
Hey, got a sec?
Whatever you need. You've got it.
How are you feeling about things?
I admit I wasn't sure about you at first, but you're all right.
Anything you want to talk about?
I've worn out a lot of shoe leather since I joined the Minutemen.
What's on your mind?
Where to next?
Okay.
Nothing else for now.
All right.
Hey.
Just point me to it.
Let's go, command deck. It's gonna be cool. Okay, so we're gonna go. Oh, look, is that my power armor? No, that's not my power armor, that's Dance.
Dance?
There you are. How did it go with Elder Maxon?
He's impressive.
I was very impressed with him. He seems to know what's best for everyone.
Exactly. Without his determination, we'd be lost. I just hope you appreciate how much of a chance I'm taking bringing you into the fold this quickly. Not to put too fine a point on it, but if you screw up, we go down together.
So what's all this about you being my sponsor?
Elder Maxson is understandably particular when it comes to new recruits. He believes in order to keep the Brotherhood strong, we have to bond as brothers. As your sponsor,
cool.
It's my duty to travel with you throughout the Commonwealth to ensure that our ideals are being observed. That's why I'm so concerned about your performance in the field.
I won't let you down, Dance. I promise.
Good. Now, I know you're eager to hop into a suit of power armor and take the fight to the Institute.
I've already
but
got
first
armor.
Things first. In order to be an effective part of the team, you need to learn your way around this ship and get to know its crew. Since I've been officially assigned to you as your sponsor, I'd recommend taking me along with you.
Do you need to come with me now?
It might help if I tagged along with you. On the other hand, you might want to make your first impression without a paladin standing over your shoulder. It's up to you.
You can come with me or wait until I'm done. It's up to you.
In that case, I prefer to tag along. If you change your mind, just let me know.
Okay. I'm going to send Preston to the place where he can do the most. Oh. If I send him to the castle, he's in an area where at least I can access his assistance when I really, really need it. If I send him to Sanctuary Hills, well, he's very far away. The castle, he's like the second most important guy I've got. Bye, Preston, for now. So what?
Hey.
All right.
Paladin Dance.
What's on your mind?
Your thoughts?
The food in the mess hall isn't bad. Well, as long as you don't smell it before you eat it.
Haha.
That was all.
Affirmative.
So where are we going?
I think you should stay on point. Your instincts seem to be right on target.
Yeah, because there. I've got a...
Try it now.
Nothing. I was supposed to report 10 minutes ago. If you can't fix it.
I can fix it.
I'm walking nice and smoothly because I don't want to be a... You know, bum.
There it is.
So, you're the new recruit I heard about.
Yes, I am.
Not what I was expecting.
You sound disappointed.
Sounds like you're disappointed.
Not disappointed, just surprised. You don't look like one of the usual wastelanders we pick up. Anyway, since you came down here to meet me, we may as well get it over with. My name's Ingram, and this lovely little grease pit is where you'll usually find me. If your power armor's too tight in the crotch, the Pridwin's about to crash into the ground, or a robot's gone haywire,
yep.
You come see me.
Full plate.
Sounds like you have a pretty full plate.
Plate? Hell, I have a whole table's worth of duties around here. There isn't a day that goes by on this tub without 5 or 6 things breaking down. And since I'm stuck in this rig, I'm not quite as spry as I used to be. The work tends to pile up.
I understand.
Good. Anyway, I'm sure you're here to get your hands on some power armor. There's a pretty decent T-60 suit sitting in Bay 3 that's all yours. The left leg actuator's a bit sticky, but it'll keep the creeps off of you. Oh, and if you need any work done on it, feel free to use the workshops around here.
Sweet.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to get back to work.
I don't know if they're really, really working or what. She's working on that power armor suit. Or maybe not. I wonder if she actually got legs or not.
Congratulations on the promotion, Knight.
Step forward, Knight. Even though they've locked me in this blasted cage, I promise that I won't bite.
Why are you in there?
I'm glad you asked. Now, this is the stowage depot, and I, as you probably already guessed, am the ship's quartermaster, Proctor Tegan. The powers that be have me locked in here, so I can keep an eye on the Brotherhood's valuables. If you need to stock up on supplies before you head out on a mission, this is the place to buy them.
Wait, buy them? Since when does the military sell equipment to its own soldiers?
Since someone dropped a whole bunch of bombs and blew up every single factory that manufactured weapons and ammunition.
Cool.
Keeping the Brotherhood supplied takes caps, and everyone contributes to the cause. The good news is by having a constant flow of caps, I'm able to buy whatever you bring me. Yeah, I'm mostly interested in weapons, but I'll take anything useful. Of course, if you're just looking to make a few caps on the side, I might have some extra work for you to do.
Cool.
What sort of extra work are we talking about?
Oh, no. It's nothing like you're thinking. It just involves a little bit of heavy lifting and interacting with the local farms. And since I'm stuck up here manning this one-man zoo, I need someone to do the legwork for me. After you're done with the meet and greet, we can discuss the details. In the meantime, if you ever need anything else, gun, a mod, even ammo, you just let me know.
I might have to talk to him sooner or later. I don't like moving fast, especially when I...
The last person that disobeyed Captain Kells ended up scraping rust off the Pridwin's hull. From the outside.
Oh. I gotta go this way. I'm just I'm sick of walking slow. I'm just gonna move.
Proctor Ingram said she needed this suit tested yesterday.
Yeah, I get it. Just... what if I miss?
Don't.
Okay, sure.
Alright, so... it's...
Everything holding together?
Trust me.
Ah, good. We'll finally hear.
Doctor.
Just set the books down anywhere. I'll get to them as soon as I can.
Okay, Doctor.
And you didn't scuttle the ship.
What are you doing with all these books?
I suppose I could stop working for a moment to address your question.
Whatever suits you.
Expanding the technological knowledge of the Brotherhood is what suits me. If I can help by weeding out the undesirable works, then so be it. Since it's obvious that you aren't who I was expecting, would you mind telling me why you're here?
Maxon wanted me to meet the crew, so you were next on my list.
Ah, yes. You must be the new recruit described in Paladin Dance's report. Under normal circumstances, I'd provide you with a proper orientation of my department. However, I'm woefully behind setting up research patrols and getting bombarded with requests for technical documentation. Unfortunately, I'm lacking the personnel needed to get the job done.
Maybe I can lend you a hand.
That would be splendid. As you patrol the Commonwealth, keep your eyes open for blueprints, memos, manuals, books, charts. Anything containing useful technical data. I'm authorized to pay you for each bundle of documents that you recover. And if you wish to be assigned to a research patrol, I have plenty of them waiting to be filled. In any event,
sweet.
It was a pleasure to meet you, Knight.
Cool. Okay, now it's time to go see the last person.
Glad you finally stopped
this
by,
is the
soldier. Are you ready for your medical exam?
What kind of medical exam? I feel fine.
There's nothing to be alarmed about. I just have a few simple questions about your medical history. It's my responsibility to make sure that you don't bring anything up here that could pose a threat.
200 years old.
I'm going to ask you a series of medical-related questions, and I'd like you to answer me to the best of your ability. First question. As a child, were you ever exposed to radiation for an extended period of time?
There wasn't that much radiation around before the bombs fell.
Before the bombs?
Yeah.
What? Let me check my notes. You were a vault dweller? You're probably healthier than anyone else aboard. Anyway, sorry I missed that in your records. Just going down the list of questions.
Cool.
I'm sure you understand. Okay, second question. Have you ever had or come in contact with a person confirmed to be carrying a communicable disease?
Never been seriously sick in my life.
Good, good.
Cool.
Third question. And please, Answer honestly. Have you ever had sexual relations with any species considered non-human?
No. Never have.
Very well. Last question. Would you have any problems pulling the trigger on an enemy of the Brotherhood, whether they're human, formerly human, or machine?
I suppose so.
Good enough. Excellent. I think I've got all the information I need. I see no reason to prevent you from beginning your duties immediately. If you ever need medical assistance, you let me know.
I can talk to Paladin and he'll have something.
Where do you want me?
Move here.
I'm on it.
Here.
Got it.
I have to look at him in the face.
Paladin Dance.
What's up?
Your thoughts?
You watch my back, I'll watch yours.
Your thoughts?
There's Brotherhood, then there's everything else.
Your thoughts?
I really should have my armor adjusted while I'm here.
Your thoughts?
Doesn't it feel good to be a part of something as important as the Brotherhood?
Your thoughts?
I'm pleased we were assigned to the same team. I think we can learn a lot from each other.
Your thoughts?
With the Brotherhood behind
your
us,
thoughts,
we'll
thoughts,
never fall.
Your thoughts.
Your thoughts?
Call me old-fashioned, but there's nothing better than being boots on the ground.
Your thoughts?
There's a wealth of technology just waiting to be discovered out here.
How do you feel about our relationship?
I'll inform you when I'm ready to make that kind of determination.
Cool.
That's all for now.
Very well.
So now what? We're going this way? Yay! Jump up and down like a crazy guy. Pridwin main deck. Bay 3 is where my armor will be when I'm ready, but I'm not gonna take it just yet because, you know, I might have something I have to do first. And if I don't know where it is, which I don't know where it is, I'm not gonna know much, am I?
Tighten up a meter.
Let's see. It'd be so funny if I said, I need you to take off your power armor.
Now that you've familiarized yourself with the Pridwin's crew, are you ready for your next assignment, brother?
Yes, Elder.
Good. Let's get right to it, then. Shall we? Take a look over there. That's Fort Strong. And it's infested with super mutants. Having those aberrations of nature close enough to smell is making me sick to my stomach. To make matters worse, they're sitting on top of a massive stockpile of Fat Man shells we could use in our campaign. I want you to head over there, wipe out everything that moves, and secure that stockpile. Understood?
Consider it done.
Look, I realize you're eager to take the fight to the Institute, but it'll have to wait. The Brotherhood cannot allow those abominations to have a nuclear arsenal at their fingertips.
It'll be a pleasure to exterminate that mutant filth.
Now, we have a vertibird on standby, fully armed, and ready to depart. Use it to carry our message to Fort Strong, and wipe those dirty mutants from the face of the earth. Dismissed.
Yeah. Time to get some power armor. Gonna need it for them. So I gotta go to Bay 3. I don't even know how I'm gonna get there, is it? No, there's nothing on the circuit, so I gotta go through here. Number one. Oh, this is a command center. I can't get up the stairs. It's okay. I'm going.
Delta sequence initiated. Completion time 14 minutes.
14 minutes. Oh, this has almost been too long, I reckon. No action. When's the action gonna start? That's gonna be the fun part.
Never forget, you are the eyes and the ears of the Brotherhood.
Greetings, Knight.
If you see or hear anything suspicious,
there. That should hold.
Thank you, sister.
You know, we wouldn't have to worry about them getting out.
Oh.
On the ship.
Your concerns are noted, Scribe. Give Proctor Ingram my thanks for letting me borrow you.
Brotherhood, Mr. Gusty. Now, where is the armor stuff? This is just a bird. I'm looking. Bay 3. Where is Bay 3? Oh, crap. Occasionally I hear the music and it reminds me of Indiana Jones.
Ah, this is an inspiration to us all, Knight. Do us proud.
Knight?
That's considered mine. What's this one considered? Not.
Oh, this frame is driving me crazy. Got like 3 inches I can't even scratch.
Well, it looks like we got... Wow. I'm going to take that fusion core out. I'm going to use the dodgy ones. I'm also going to
Have you ever fired a minigun? Choose through ferals like paper.
Yay. Much more superior suit to what I had before.
Now that's what I call
Unless you like getting shot. Never turn your back on a gun.
Can I help you with anything?
I'm gonna barter.
Take a look.
All of my weapons are mission ready.
Good. Oh, and we can buy armor pieces. Just what I wanted to know about. I need to find something. I don't know what I'm looking for right now. Fusion core, fusion. They have a lot of fusion cores. Gatling laser. Oh, and that uses a core. I don't have enough money for that. Bolstered laser sniper rifle. Okay, I'm a frame. I got frames. Now, what ammo do I need? I got 38s. Apparel. I just gotta sell some stuff so I have money. Sighted heavy combat rifle. I have a combat rifle though. I was gonna keep that. Now, what else is there that I can get? I have junk, ammo, aid, it's under aid. There should be big numbers in here, preferred water. Of course there's not big numbers. So what do we need? 45s, no, we're gonna need something a little bit more kicky. Oh, and we can use that rifle too. I'm gonna use that shotgun, whoa. Marksman shotgun. Meaning I need some shell. Okay. The Righteous Authority needs more cells. Sell. I know how to find lots of cell, I just have to go fusion cell. Ooh, not screw up, that's expensive. I should buy just a core. Or in fact, I better, you know, waste money on more and more important things. Seriously, I know more important things. Not a frame. That is a full set of power armor. Print screen? Hell yeah.
Heads up.
You point.
I'm going to have to give him something, and I gotta go back to, what is it called? He's got the power armor. Fusion cores. Apparel.
I shoot.
So you're the new knight I heard about? Glad to have you on the team.
That has absolutely no ammo, apparently. Well, we got some new ammo for weapons. That has a favorite slot. That is going to replace another shotgun, but the shotgun's not even in here. Five.
Do you know what a 10-pound cockroach can do to a buoyancy regulator?
I can guess.
Don't get smart. You want to see the Brotherhood's greatest warship brought down by bugs?
Alright, alright. Just don't tell Ingram, okay?
But there's a reason. Food's not allowed near the instrumentation.
Oh, that's how you get out. Well, at least got some power armor, dudes! Now it's time to go to war. However the hell you do that. You see how powerful this thing seems when you jump off a building and you hit the ground? Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. Don't tell me I'm the pilot. Are you kidding me? It says fly, but it doesn't say I'm a pilot or anything. It just...
Having the equipment moored above the airport. That's the Brotherhood. Baby right in the city.
Start? Why? Carry food with you. For your independence.
Okay. Seems like Preston really is as hard as I thought he was. Don't you dare blow up. Save the game before they blow it up. The game lags a bit for some weird reason. As in, you pause the game and the mouse is just so sloppy. Well, at least this thing's got full ammo and beyond.
Target acquired. I'll try and keep them in your sights.
I
Pridwin for repairs.
Ammo, another assault, no, I don't want that. Yeah, in combat, increase bat accuracy, but also, okay. A super sledge, I know how powerful they are. I want to be ready for this because this is intense. Wow. Hello, little buggies. At least we get to kill something. And on top of that, we got the power armor on.
Look alive.
What do you want?
Paladin.
What do you want?
Your thoughts?
Remember, we're out here representing the Brotherhood. Let's make them proud.
Yeah?
Your thoughts?
We should take a moment to remember all the soldiers who died fighting for what they believed in.
Yeah?
Your thoughts?
Where are these things coming from? We cut one down and another takes its place. It's endless.
Your thoughts?
The Brotherhood rose from the ashes of the U.S. military, you know.
Just wanted to check in. See how you feel things are going between us.
I'm not sure right now. Perhaps you should ask me that later.
That was it?
Not a problem.
Okay. You know, one thing I'm gonna have to do is have to keep my ammo stocked up, otherwise I'm gonna run out.
Seems to be in disarray.
Ammo. Death claws. Should I take the death claw meat? Whoops! I always hit the wrong ones. Now, I know I don't need another rifle thingy. I should really have returned most of the stuff I have before even doing anything. Aid. Sentinel. That's what I didn't want, originally. Hardened. Super sledge. I do have a second rifle, but I don't know where it is. It's called an assault rifle. I'll keep it for now. It's worth money. This is the first mission which I officially needed the armor for. Hopefully we're not gonna die or anything. I bet you straight up enemies into my face.
Watch your step. There's quite a bit of debris here.
Wish a buckethead would show up. I'd rip his legs clean off. Annoyed.
There isn't much left to properly identify.
I hear something. Who's there?
Yay, more ammo!
I'm not gonna make this easy for you.
saved your life. Yep. Whoops. I completely shot the wrong guy. Should never have shot. It says danger. And I just walk through. Whoops.
Quite a bit of trash to pick up here. Searching through it could prove. Yes.
Your thoughts?
True peace can only be achieved by superior.
Intruder alert! That's how we do it in the Brotherhood.
You never know what you'll find.
I think I've completely started stuff up a lot. I mucked up a lot. And it's like as if, oh, you're a terrible person already. No, you never know what you'll find. Whoa. Now we've done it.
Yes.
Wow, can you stop coming up from behind me, man? Jeez. I've shot you that many times in the face already. So now where to? I feel like this tactic I'm going to use for my power armor suit so that I don't really, I can get a bit of refund is to get out when I'm near zero, sell the core and get some extra money. I'll get at least 10% of the value back. And buy another. And though it's kind of stupid to think about it because it's... It's not really worth it, but it is worth it.
Quite a bit of trash to pick through here. Searching through it could prove beneficial.
That's what I do. I look for everything. I do, but I don't. Okay. In the file cabinet, nothing. Stim pack.
Noise? Oh, what's that? So boring. What? Who's there?
This equipment's here for a reason. Let's find out why.
Okay, new gun.
Remain vigilant. This place may appear abandoned, but that doesn't mean we should drop our guard.
Well, that is true. It's not a problem. Jet, tongs. And now it's time to home plate. No. You're in the way, dance. Okay, it's time to go and blast some really bad guys into the next world. Well, they're not all bad guys. I mean, look at the super mutant. I know.
No green stuff here.
Someone there!
They have rocket launchers. Kind of. Let's just hope we don't get too weighed down. Okay. Well, I know exactly what these are for. These are for the mini nukes. Sucks that we can't carry anymore. Do I have a level up? Yep. I'm not gonna go to Pridwin yet. He left me here alone. I would have explored this place more, but no space. Okay, my inventory is completely chock-a-block buying. I really don't know what I'm gonna get rid of at the moment. There's that, but that's very light. That weighs a ton. I'll come back for you. People say running uses up the fusion core a lot quicker. So that's it. We've finished. You're right though, they have enough access to military arsenal that they could blow everything up. Oh, I see what they mean by the core gets chewed up really, really quickly. If only there was a way to reduce the core's consumption rate. Total, this is actually 20 we're wielding. Go, Tal, you're slow as crap.
Paladin Dance.
Look at this place. You must hate these mutants as much as I do.
How do I...
Excuse...
Crap, don't you dare crash. It's crashed. The game's crashing. Okay.
Excuse me. I believe we were talking.
Why do you hate super mutants so much?
They're responsible for the death of a close friend, a Brotherhood knight named Cutler. So when you ask if I hate them, I say hate's too gentle a word. These monstrosities are just another example of man blindly taking a step forward, only to wind up stumbling two steps back. I've been fighting for years, trying to put a stop to this madness. And just when I thought we were getting the upper hand, along come the synths. I've seen what these super mutants do to people. Can you imagine what the synths would do to us if they ever got the upper hand? It would be Armageddon repeated, and maybe the end of everything that we hold dear. Look, I don't mean to bore you with my rhetoric. I just want you to understand how important these missions are.
How could synths bring about our destruction?
If the synths reached the point where they outnumbered mankind, how long would it take for them to decide we were no longer necessary? They certainly possess the capability to make more of their own kind, so we'd become expendable. And with Institute technology on their side, nothing could stop them, not even the Brotherhood. It's a nightmare scenario almost too terrible to contemplate. Anyway, that's enough of that. What's important here is that you got the job done and secured these warheads. You should head back up to the Pridwin and talk to Maxon. I'm sure he'll want to debrief you as soon as possible. Dismissed.
He's quicker than I am at getting to the surface. At least I have ammo for this gun. It's the only gun I've got ammo for. Only problem I've got is I don't have much, stuff. I've got too much. What's up there? We couldn't get up there before. We might be able to find a way up there though. Well everyone, I think that concludes the episode. Thank you all so much for watching and I'll see you in another video! Sorry guys, but this video was terrible. Please agree.